This week in phonics, we're going to be focusing on three phonemes. They are
ow, oi. Have a go at practicing those with an adult at home. Afterwards, we would like you to have a go at reading these words to an adult. Don't forget to segment and blend. Pause the video if you need more time.
Hurt. Coin. Coin. You have a go at this one yourself. Ow. Cow. And this one, you have a go at home.